everybody. Let's play some GeoGuessr. Today is Monday, August 12th, 2013. My name is Invicta, and I'm going to start doing something a little bit crazy on Monday. I'm going to call it Monday Mayhem Rounds, which is 10-second rounds. I do know that some people don't like the shorter rounds, but I also know that a lot of people do like these shorter rounds just because it's crazy. So Monday Mayhem pretty much means that you have a chance to look around and guess. That is about it. So if you do like this one, don't worry. I still consider 1 minute 30 seconds the standard. 1 minute is a blitz round. 30-second rounds is a super blitz, and then a Mayhem Monday blitz is a 10-second round. So I don't know how this is going to go, but I'm looking forward to it because it's actually... I did a couple of test runs real quick, and that was a lot of fun. So I hope everyone out there is going to have fun. Good luck. Have fun, everybody, on this Monday. I hope everyone's having a great day or had a great day at school for those who are returning to classes and whatnot, or if you are working. And, yeah, I just hope you had a great work day. Good luck. Have fun. Let's begin. 10-second rounds. This is going to be crazy. Here we go. I don't know. Oh, I think that's Russian. And, no, I didn't get it. I was able to guess. Okay, whew. I was going to say I clicked it. Oh, my goodness. All right, I'm going to say Australia. Make a guess. Hey, look at that. Actually, wasn't too bad. All right, next. Oh, man, this is going to be bad. Somewhere in North America, that's all I can say. Oh, there's a sign up there, too. I can't read it. 1 second, Oklahoma. Nope, that was Mississippi, Southern Mississippi. I've actually driven past there before on the way to Mobile, Alabama. All right, round four. Oh, that's pretty. A beach. Oh, good lord. All right, I'm just going to say Australia again because I honestly have no idea. Nope, way off. That's to be expected. So that was Southern Ukraine? Really? I was on the edge of the Black Sea. I did not realize that. All right. Round five. Last and final round. Brazil. Actually, that's in English. It's not going to be Brazil, is it? Yeah, nope. Nope. That was in Italy. Monday Mayhem. Now, before you start going crazy, nerds, before you start going crazy, there's an extra little incentive, an extra little rule that I do have incorporated in Monday Mayhem. That's not it. That's only half done. So get ready for round two of Monday Mayhem, and I'll show you what I mean. All right, so you get as much time as you want, okay? Much time as you want to analyze where your guess is, okay? You're not allowed to actually zoom in, but you get as much time as you want to sit here and see where you guessed and where the actual answer was. Then you get to do it all over again. And then you take the best round. If somehow you do worse in your second round than your first, you get another chance. So, but you only get two chances. So that was your first one. That was the preliminary round. Now all you got to do is take the URL down below, paste it in your address window, and then click on ready. So let me make a quick snapshot here in my mind. All right, so it's Russia, Australia, Mississippi. I got to remember that one. D was not Australia, Southern Ukraine. E was in Italy. Okay, so Russia, Australia, Mississippi, Ukraine, Italy. All right, got to remember that. All right, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to paste the URL and go. So here's round two of Mayhem Monday Mayhem Mondays Monday Mayhem. Good luck, have fun. Let's see how well you do this time around. You only remember, you get as much time as you want to look at your answers without zooming in, and the reason for that is it's a test to see how well your short-term memory is, and mine is sometimes good, sometimes bad. Good luck, have fun. Round one. Da-da-da. All right, so this one was in Russia, I do remember. I think it was right there, make a guess. All right, that was a start. Round two. Was in Australia, I think. I hope. Actually, I did way worse than that one. Southern Australia. All right, round three. This is the one that was... Oh, man. In Mississippi, I think? Was that right? Yep. All right, cool. Woo! 5,400 points. That's a good one. So, I expect... By the way, I expect the second round scores to be much higher. I hope it's for higher. So, I already know that I beat mine. So, round four. This one was the Ukraine on the borderline of the Black Sea. Right? Actually, it was actually connected. Okay, that's fine. Round five. This one was Italy. And yeah, not too bad. Again, remember, you're not allowed to zoom in when you're doing your translation. Stay honest with it. It's a lot of fun. So, my new final total is 15,812. Remember, I am expecting the scores to be inflated for the second time around. Again, it is the second part of Monday Mayhem, or Mayhem Mondays, however you want to look at it. Either way, it's a lot of fun, and I certainly did much better with all my guesses, as to be expected, because you're allowed to look at the answers after you're done. So, hope everyone enjoyed it. Let me know if you would like this kind of bonus stuff to happen, to kind of put a little spice, a little flair into GeoGuessr. Don't worry, I'm not getting rid of the standard rounds. I'm not getting rid of the Blitz rounds. And I'm not getting rid of the Sunday Super Blitz rounds either. But I think that adding one more funsy bit in there is going to be fun. And I also am thinking about doing another version of the game as well. So we'll have to wait and see. We'll wait and see. Let me know what you think down below. Hope everyone's having a great start to your work week or start of the school year. And of course, I will see you all next time. Oh man, this is fun. So much fun. So long, everybody.